Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Oh, thanks.
How much time remaining?
Miller, I don't care about your
problems,
all right?
Still
I made it clear this morning that if things didn't change, I'd be off the Kronstadt team. Half an hour later, I have to listen to Knox berate my skills as a mechanic because the roll cage interferes with the radio signals from Sierra's suit.
No more.
I'm done. Yes, I know you're a man short now, and no, I don't give a rat's ass about it. I'll tell you what, double my salary for the entire week, and I'll come back in case Sierra decides to use that last pit stop. Mm-hmm. Well, if you decide otherwise, I'll be down by the paddock. Best of luck, Grace.
One of the Kronstadt pit crew has...
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Dressed as a mechanic, you're now allowed inside the Kronstadt pit. I suggest you talk to Grace Miller, chief mechanic. She could probably use some extra hands. Be mindful of roaming security guards. Some of them may work out you don't quite belong. Use the crowds to hide in if needed.
How's he doing?
No. Judging by the state of the car when they brought it back in,
you! You're the junior slip wrench you got injured yesterday, right?
I suppose I am.
Great. This is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus in it. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone. Look alive and get to your stations. Sierra may come in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and be prepared. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this.
You should investigate your station, 47.
I can see this. Good. What should we do, Grace?
Focus. That's keeping me up.
I think the fumes are finally getting to me. I'm feeling slightly lightheaded. But I'm not giving up.
Sierra's coming in. Everyone on.
Entirely new existence.
See him down here as fast as light.
Gotcha.
Let's just try to get this started again. Well, that doesn't sound good. Better call Knox. Mr. Knox?
Yeah, it's Smith from down at the expo. Listen, the Mark III's making some, well, just odd noises. Can you come?
Great. All right.
Yep. Yeah, I'll be here.
I swear to God, if someone's been tampering... This is very strange. I shouldn't behave like this at all. Try the engine, Smith. All right, try it now. This should work. Ah, here we are. Just a loose wire back there. Just reattach it. Good. Hit it, Smith.
Oh no!
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Figured I'd try out a new beat, you know?
Everything you hoped it would be.